Killer gave us a sneak peek with a quick 6-second clip in black and white. In it, we see her typing on a typewriter, tossing a chair out of a window in a wedding-like dress and giving us that classic mysterious Taylor stare. Now, even before the full video dropped, Swifts fans known as Swifties were on the hunt for Easter eggs, those sneaky hints and clues Taylor loves to hide. First up, that typewriter scene where he types, "I love you, it's ruining my life," that's a line from the song Fortnite. The typewriter's a big theme for this album. Some think it might nod to her musician ex Matty Healy, while others see a connection to the movie The Shining, where a character goes a bit nuts typing the same thing over and over. Then, there's a scene with Taylor and Post Malone both typing and colors pop out of their typewriters. Given that most of the videos in black and white, some fans think this is a hint from Taylor's song Illicit Affairs about seeing colors with a past lover. The videos got a creepy asylum vibe, especially with Taylor getting shock therapy. This reminds some of a classic horror films. In another scene, Taylor's burning files around her. Some say this links to her song Dear Reader, while she talks about burning past lives. Now, let's talk about Taylor's outfits. She's rocking a Victorian morning dress, kinda like what her dancers wore during her Eras tour. Is she mourning an old love? Also, she's seen throwing a table out of a window in a white gown, which looks a lot like what she wore to the Grammys this year. And guess what? Taylor's confirmed it was a video Easter egg by liking a fan's post. Given the asylum theme, fans are also connecting the dots to her song Champagne Problems, where she sings about someone being F.E.D. in the head. Marriage pops up a lot in Taylor's new album, The Tortured Poets Department. So, Swifties, keep those detective hats on. There might be more hidden gems waiting for us in the Fortnite and Taylor's new album. Thanks for watching.